It's officially spooky season, and the Field of Screams at the historic O'Keefe Ranch is back and bigger than ever, and this year's theme is one you don't want to miss.
This year's exciting because, of course, last year we had to take a year off from the pandemic. So we've taken that time to ramp it way up, get more sets involved, more elaborate sets, and we've added a couple of other twists. This year's theme is the zombie apocalypse. Theme for this year was predetermined before the pandemic. Once the pandemic went through and, you know, after 18 months of not being able to attend events, we thought it's a little bit cheeky, but it also fits the bill in terms of what's kind of going on. I think this event gives you an opportunity to kind of take an edge off, laugh about it, take the mind off of what's going on, and just kind of lose yourself to a few moments of being really scared.
The Field of Screams has four different mazes, and each maze has a different theme.
So if you haven't been here before and this is your first time, you get to choose between one of four mazes. This year with the zombie apocalypse theme, we've got one maze that is a zombie carnival, one maze that is suburbia, one maze that's a hospital, and then we have our dark maze, and that's for the bravest. There's no actors in the dark maze, there's no sets. You're left alone for the elements, and it's very large and very hard to get out of. In the other ones, the actors are positioned in these somewhat like film sets that we have in and around the maze. So you'll be going through the corn maze and all of a sudden, boom, you're in this whole entire world and you're immersed in with live actors that are painted up, masks, different costumes.
For Castanet News, I'm Victoria Famia in Vernon.